She was so young, innocent, that it don't make sense. What's the reason for this? God, if you got a plan, then tell me what it is. Cause I'm lost. Look, all I wanna know is why the memories, why the guillotine. Feels like my head's been severed, it's killing me. And then turn around, try to put all my faith in you, the one that took her from us. I won't lie, it was hard. I still got scars, won't heal, never will. Look, every year there's another January the 5th. I take another sip, sit and reminisce, and when I get down, I remember this.
I know you're in heaven now. Your smiling eyes are looking down. You'll always be a part of me. I still miss you and I still believe the good Lord has a bigger plan. I'm beginning to understand why He chose you. I guess God needs a red rose too.
Yeah, good times we had a few. As I sit and cry, I think, if I only knew, I would've kissed you. Told you I loved you that morning before I left to go to school. But I didn't, nope. Now I'm reminiscing. It's January the 22nd, you should've been 21. My, how time flies. I got a daughter and a son now. Gave my girl your middle name. I showed them pictures of you and told them you love them the same as me. It's plain to see, even at the age of 3, both of them know exactly what the meaning of Megan means. Cause even after all this time, you're still my light. That light that shines leading my way.
I know you're in heaven now. Your smiling eyes are looking down. You'll always be a part of me. I still miss you and I still believe the good Lord has a bigger plan. I'm beginning to understand why He chose you. I guess God needs a red rose too.
Comes a point in everyone's life where you feel like giving up. But it's times like these that I think about my sister and know it don't get too bad. Because the pain, the hurt, the tears, the years without her, with me here on earth wondering when will I see you again. Knowing
I know you're in heaven now. Your smiling eyes are looking down. You'll always be part of me. I still miss you and I still believe the good Lord has a bigger plan. I'm beginning to understand why He chose you. I guess God needs a red rose too.